Welcome to another Elishop video. We're all familiar with power supplies, but what about loads? A load is a device that consumes power rather than delivering it. It can be used for testing how a power source or your device under test behaves under different conditions. In this video, we will dive into the GW Instek GPP-4323 and its built-in electronic load, showing you how this feature can make your work more efficient. The GPP-4323 is a versatile 4-channel power supply. Channels 1 and 2 have the ability to function as either a power source or an independent electronic load, and both can be controlled separately. When you compare the GPP-4323 to using a separate power supply and load, for instance the Sigland SPD3303XE and Sigland SDL1020XE, the advantages become clear. In traditional setups, two separate devices often don't communicate with each other, requiring complex hardware and software solutions. With the GPP-4323, everything is managed in one system, saving precious workspace and increasing safety and ease of use. This integration is especially useful for battery testing, as it allows you to both charge and discharge the battery. At first glance, charging a battery might seem easy. Just connect it to a generic power supply and go. But without the right controls, things can go wrong quickly. When you charge a battery, its voltage increases slowly. When this voltage becomes higher than the voltage set by the power supply, the battery will essentially try to discharge its current into the power supply. This is what we call reverse current and can easily damage your power supply if you don't use the proper protection. Luckily, the GPP-4323's integrated load can absorb this reverse current, protecting your equipment. As an example, you can set channel 1 to be the charging circuit and channel 2 to be the discharging circuit. A unique feature of the GPP-4323 is its advanced hardware-based protection. Where most power supplies use software-based solutions for the overvoltage protection, overcurrent protection, or overpower protection, the GPP-4323 uses hardware for these protections. This has the advantage of faster response time while being more accurate and significantly more reliable. This makes this power supply more robust and better suited for critical applications where stability and safety are essential. The GPP-4323 offers three essential load modes. Constant voltage keeps the voltage stable, even with varying loads, useful for simulating a fixed power source. Then we have constant current. This maintains a steady current, which is crucial for battery charging and discharge tests. Constant resistance simulates a fixed resistor load, which is useful when testing battery behavior under load. We will demonstrate how to charge and discharge a battery in practice. First, we'll show you how to charge this 12-volt battery. We'll connect it to channel 1. On channel 1, we select power mode and set it to a charging current of 0.5 amps. Now we turn on channel 1 and the charging process begins. Here you can see a graph showing how the battery charges over time. Next, I'll demonstrate how to discharge the battery. For this, we'll connect it to channel 2. We select load mode, set it to constant current, and again adjust the ESAT to 0.5 amps. We turn on channel 2 and the discharging process begins. Once again, here is a graph showing how the discharging process looks like over time. One thing to keep in mind is the power limitation of the GPP-4323's load. It has a maximum combined load capacity of 50 watts, which is suitable for many applications like battery cell testing. However, if you require higher load capacities, a standalone load might be a better fit, as it often has higher power capacity. This is a typical trade-off with integrated solutions, but for most applications, 50 watts is more than enough. So, why consider the GW Instek GPP-4323? It combines a power supply and an electronic load in one device, offering safer operation with integrated load handling and fewer external components. It's space-saving, easier to use than separate units, and ideal for battery testing, charging, and discharging. Are you looking for a versatile and reliable lab power supply with built-in load? The GW Instek GPP-4323 is a professional-grade, affordable solution that simplifies your testing setup. Check it out at the Elishop website and see the benefits for yourself. Thanks for watching.